I've missed you. I know I haven't made videos often as much as I used to. I've been busy. School is back in session. My young one is now in 7th grade, middle school work, blah, blah, blah. However, that's no excuse for me not to bring you a video today. Yes, I am doing a review of Aussie. As you know, I am a huge fan of Aussie products. And so I first am going to start with Aussie Moist Shampoo, which I absolutely love. This is 33.8 fluid ounces that I purchased at Walmart for under $5. And I do have a previous video that you can review about my Aussie products. I'm sorry, about my current staples. I've come to realize I'm not giving up Aussie. Nope. Don't want to, not gonna do it. Don't care if it has sulfate in it. It's my hair, I'm doing it my way, and I still think I'm a naturalista using Aussie. This is, wow, how can I say this? They call this a hydrating drink for dry locks. I'm telling you, this bottle is more than half full because I only shampoo my hair once a week. This stuff, shampoo is amazing. It leaves my hair soft. It doesn't have that drying effect. Because I have used the Giovanni 50-50 Clarifying Balance Shampoo. I don't like it at all. My hair feels dry. It feels brittle. It's like when I wash my hair with that, I go right back and use this and wash my hair. I wash my hair with this. And it just, wow. Try it. Remember, try it. See if you like this. Try it. It is, what is it? It says, thanks to moist shampoo with natural aloe accents, it's a cinch to say goodbye to dry hair. Hello, silky softness. Love it. This is one of the shampoos I use. I use three types of is my
conditioners.
Aussie Moist Conditioner. Conditions to quench dry, thirsty hair. Now, this is almost gone. I love it. I absolutely love it. Another 33.8 fluid ounces at Walmart, under $5. You guys have got to try this stuff if you don't mind things having sulfates. And I don't. I love it. I mean, I can do a review for my hair because this stuff is like makes my hair baby soft. I understand that everyone has different textures of hair, and what works in my hair may not work in yours. But once again, I would recommend this, but I would recommend trying this on a smaller scale. They do have smaller versions of this that's like 2 bucks. So if you can say, hey, spend $10 and try 3 items. That
Great.
I use
All
is the
right.
Cleanse and Mend, which helps quench frazzled tips and it comes off clean roots through the roots. 33.8 fluid ounces, under $5. Y'all know I don't play when it comes to spending my eye. Call me cheap, frugal, budget. I am a recessionista all day, every day. This is almost gone. The top is a little messy, but I love this. This is the Cleanse and Mend Conditioner helps protect from split ends and rinses away clean at the roots. It does. I sometimes use this and I'll mix it with my Aussie Moist Conditioner. I'll mix these two and I'll co-wash my hair with these two. Yep. And I like that. Now, my favorite conditioner. My favorite conditioner. Think I'm a, you know, I'm using my thing. my favorite, and it's empty, and I haven't gotten rid of the bottle. Aussie 3-Minute Miracle. This stuff right here, fan-damn-tabulous. This is like conditioner crack for me, hair crack. I need this for my hair. Man, this is, whoo! I put this when I color my, do my at-home coloring treatments. I'll even, when I want an intense, try it. You've got to try it. This is the deep conditioner for, this even detangles your hair. Okay, let me tell you. This conditioner is super deep conditioning for seriously dry hair, to fit dry hair. And the print on here is really, really small, so I can't read it that well 100%, and because of the font. But when they say 3-Minute Miracle, I'm going to tell you, this stuff works less than 3 minutes. Less than 3 minutes. Hair crack. Right here. Me, Gaina. Southern girl. This is my hair crack. I can't live without it. No. Don't want to. Now go into, it's mine. And this usually retails at Walmart for, this is under $4. And I usually always have a coupon when I go and get this, because about once a month in the circular, you will see a coupon for Aussie. So this is Catch the Wave Mousse Leave-In Conditioner. Yep. The Mousse Leave-In Conditioner. I don't really use it. I don't like mousse. I think that's what it is. It may work for some people, but I didn't care for this. I'll be very honest. I didn't care for this. So it's sitting around. I'll use it or give it away when I go to a product swap, but it may work for others. For me, I really didn't see a huge difference in it. Last but not least, hair insurance. You got insurance on your car, you got life insurance, you got renter's insurance, you got homeowner's insurance. Why y'all not insuring your hair, honey? Why y'all not insuring the tresses? I insure my hair. And this is a leave-in conditioner. Love it. Let's say you don't want to use water, you want to use a little bit of water, but you need to dampen your hair. Spray some of this in there. It's a leave-in conditioner. And it's in a liquid form, a spray form. Leave it in. Try it. And it protects not so healthy hair against style disasters. Well, we're naturalistas, so I wouldn't really say that we have style disasters, but it will keep your locks moist, your tresses moist. Feels good. Oh, and the stuff, man. Whew, it just smells good. I love the way this smells. I love the way this smells. It smells great. And as you guys can see, my hair is really growing out. And wow, I can actually braid this now, and I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Yeah, I am. So that was my review. Enjoy your Sunday. Have a healthy dinner. And I will see you guys very, very soon. Mwah. Bye.